To Donna, a fixture at the Fringe Festival for many years now. Mm. We're here, it's setup time, so like things are still happening. The volunteers are working. I'm actually volunteering right now, so don't tell Jackie. But John, what are you here? You're taping stuff down on the table. What are you taping?
Tables. I'm taping postcards for Punch and Judy show and also for Unspoken. It's a nice way for everybody to sit, relax, have a beer, look down and go, oh, look at that show. I haven't seen that show before.
So Punch and Judy, really similar to what you guys did at back in October?
No. This is a more of an authentic Punch and Judy type show. They're authentic sized Punch and Judys. There's 22 of them. They are totally Grand Guignol again, so a little bit of the blood, a little bit of the violence, and it's more of a modern day parable going all the way back to Greek times. Figure that one out.
Okay.
And we have Beth Marshall in it, and Wayburn Sassy in it, and Dee Dee in it, and Barack Obama in it, and guess which out of those ones recorded their own voices? Probably not. So we have a lot of fun characters that take our little tale with us.
Cool, and what venue is that in?
That one's in the Brown Venue.
In the Brown Venue.
Yep.
So you have something else you're promoting too?
Something else that I'm not doing. It's Nicole Yessi's doing it. It's my company, Empty Spaces, but Nicole Yessi's directing it. And it's a kind of a dance performance art exploration of the word unspoken. There's a lot of things in life that we have that are unspoken. And that's kind of what this explores. So two different kind of genres that are going on this year.
Cool. And what venue is that in?
That was in the Yellow Venue.
Okay. Yep. So Punch and Judy, is it called Punch and Judy?
Yeah, it's called Grand Guignol Punch and Judy Presents. And
so look for the letter G in your program?
Yes, there you go. Yes, and they're fun shows, but you know what? There's a million great shows this year. I've been watching people get all excited, and people are kind of up in their game this year for stuff. I'm watching these wonderful sets come in costumes and stuff. And the Oops guys are back this year, which is incredible. And it's David Lee. You know, last show in town for a while before he goes to New York, you know, so there's some amazing stuff. Squatters, just great shows all around. Pandemonium, great shows.
Fantastic.
Excellent.
And we will be here for the next 14 days or something.
We're going to live it. I'm actually going to go to the beer tent, and I'm actually going to probably drink a beer, even though I don't like beer. I'm just going to sip it.
Awesome. Thanks, John.
Thank you, guys. Beautiful.